Welcome to my channel Fat Dandy Lines. My name is Mildred Lee and this is a action haul that I bought yesterday. Yes, I have so much stuff I don't know where to begin. So, let's see. I'll grab a neck brace, this contraption to put my cell phone in so I can use both of my hands. But there is a tricky thing in here that whatever movement I make, it's going to be a bit shaky. So I hope you're not going to be a bit seasick. So I needed a brush for washing dishes, and it's 29 euro cents. Then I got a lot of porcelain, and with this illustration, it's a bit African theme, or how do you say it? I don't know what the word for it is. Well, you know what I mean. There is a zebra, what's that? A cheetah, a monkey. What's more in here? A giraffe. And trees, tropical trees, etc., etc. So I liked it, this design, but there was also other things like a big bowl, small bowl, plates, breakfast plate, and there were other things that I didn't see, but because there was not much left of this design, there was just a couple of, like I said, bowls, couple of cups like this, couple of plates. Etc. etc. So I only just took the mug. I'm gonna place it behind. So let's go from left to right. So I got some sticker sheets. You get two in a set, and let's start here. I always love to remove this piece of cardboard, or what do you say? Yeah, it's cardboard or chipboard? Cardboard. And then I'll use scissors and I'll cut around the illustration and then use it as a die cut, and the rest I will just throw away. And this is a very, how do you say it? Colorful illustrations of, let's see. A home feel. And then I saw this particular scissor. I don't know if you remember, I made a vlog of same scissor, but one I bought in AliExpress and the other one I bought at the Flying Tiger, and I made a comparison. Do you remember that? I don't know where I put that scissor, but it's here nearby. Yeah, I still need to clean up my desk. Then there's the other side, the back. So next there is this one. Also home feeling. Oh yes, I have this particular one. I'm gonna show you another time. there's a lot of, like I said, mess that I have not taken care of. So next one is also very home feel, but more green color. I like this. I like this, these stickers also. Then you got another one that's more like a moon, some kind of moon feel. I like the quartz or the crystal and the fig. That's nice. So you got this one. Now comes the forest theme. So I have loads of them. This one is so funny. The owl looking a bit shifty. Then you got another one with a witch. So I'm very curious who made these kinds of drawings on these kinds of sticker sheets, you know, because there is no name of that particular person. I would have loved the creator of that particular sticker that should be known. I bought another one. So then you got this one. As you know, I love stickers with houses or washi tape with houses or die cuts. Then another one, very orangey. I'll turn. This is the back. Isn't it fun? And I realized a couple of days that it's actually autumn now, but no, I don't think it's officially autumn because it's still summer, even though it's September now. I don't understand why the elephant is in here, but hey, what the heck. It's still funny and quirky. Look, a fox riding a bicycle. I got another one because I like those pictures so much. Okay, so what's the price of the sticker sheets? At the top of my head, 89 cents. I can still, of course, grab the cash receipt. Let's see. I'm gonna twist a bit. As you can see, I bought it yesterday at noon. So, let's see. Oh yeah, oh yeah. Then we get this thing. This thing, it's called wire jig. I can open it, but I don't want to because everything is already written down in here. It's from Crafts and Company. As I told you, this is a starter kit and you get 50 packs and those packs looks like this. And if you put it inside a hole into the board, it looks like this. Then you get, let's see, don't shake, three wires. You get the blue one, rose gold one and the gold one. And also 20 designs. So let's turn it in here. So this is the box. So here is the board and here is a space for where you can put the packs in. So you won't, if something falls off the table, it's still trapped in those four walls of the box, the container box. So, yeah. And you get also a booklet of how you can make things. I've seen in a YouTube film video of someone that made, she talked, look, this is the booklet. She talked about, and she showed how she made like a word from the booklet and a plane, things like that. So I'm not gonna open it now. I'm gonna let it sit inside a box because I have still a lot to go through this little hole. I bought cork, a set of cork for when I cook dinner. On my table I have a sheet, a plastic sheet. And if something is piping hot, a pan or a pot, and sometimes because of the heat, it melts the plastic of my plastic sheet of my table. So that's why I need the cork. And I don't know why each year I suddenly one or three corks. It's suddenly disappearing. I don't know why. I don't know how. So that's why each time I need to buy a set of cork. Okay. Then there is this one. A makeup organizer. You already have... I'll move this one. You've already seen... Oh, sorry. That's my makeshift stand. On the back at the makeshift stand, you see the same makeup organizer, but I filled it with wax seal stamps. The heads and the holders. That particular one in the corner is filled with flowers and bugs and
had only 3 seatings. And this one I want filled with plants. And I know that I don't have a lot of plants. And that I'm going to fill it with animals. Like I have a stamp of Harry Potter, the owl. And I have a deer. And the background is a snowflake. I'm talking at the top of my head. So I'm going to show you another time. Then I saw this one. You get fabrics. And it's not a very big one. It's just a square piece of fabric. And it has different kinds of prints. And you get some prints you get a fair amount of. So you have dotted one. Oh, there's also cardboard in here. Is it cardboard? Yes, it's a cardboard. And you have also plain one, I believe. Which one is the plain one? I did see. Oh, there, the bright yellow one. It almost looks orangey. So this, I like this kind of cheetah print. Well, when I was younger, I didn't like cheetah. Cheetah, zebra, giraffe print, etc., because it's a bit, it makes it ordinary, a bit cheap-like. So, but now I'm getting older, I like those prints. So, there's another one. So, I got those. What is the price of this one? 99 cents. Let's see. Let's check. Yes, 99 cents. And that makeup organizer was €1.99. Then I found this one. This is also... they call it... Animal print deco stickers. So you got the lion one, the giraffe one, the cheetah, and I got another one, cheetah.